Surely a divorce is not fun after all. The beauty queen and blogger who is rumored and alleged to be divorced because of her obsession to the internet and snapping everything has finally confessed that she is miserable after her divorce. Sarah Langa has been quite vocal about her divorce and has also been vocal about the million she begged from her divorce as a result. But little did we know that she will openly come out to tell Mzanzi about her crush who proposed to his girlfriend. Unfortunately, the proposal left Sarah Langa feeling miserable. This is what she said. OMG, my university crush just proposed to his girlfriend today. Meanwhile, I'm divorced and single F. I'm so happy for sis because she secured a really good guy and she's gorgeous. But wow, I'm also miserable, she said. At his squad, the blogger later deleted her tweet after disclosing that she is green with envy as a divorcee. Single lady as others are getting married, especially to her crush. At his squad, what would you tell Sarah to comfort her about the miserable stage after divorce? Hi T-Squad and welcome to the T-World. Remember Toya, T-Squad? While she won multiple awards at the South African Music Award, also known as the Summers, Toya, whom you would also know as Toya Delazy, has announced her most recent accomplishment. She broke the records when she bagged her 3 awards in the year 2013 for the Newcomer of the Year, Best Pop Album and Best Producer. Toya took to Twitter to announce that she has taken a big step to purchase a house in London and further show just a snap of her indoors, and boy, is it not beautiful. It's beautiful, T-Squad. Bought a new crib in London, finally a homeowner. Thank you, Mvelinganga. Our dining room, she said. Some of her fans could not believe that she has made an ultimate move to London and asked whether she just forgot to write East before London. Her T-Squad, otherwise, her timeline is filled with congratulatory messages. And we, as the T-World, are saying congratulations, Toya. Her T-Squad, moving right along to the next story. Oh boy, did Somizi just show his head for the first time? Even with all the conspiracies surrounding Somizi Mhlongo's marriage to his husband, Mohale, Somizi has just uploaded the biggest jaw drop with a ring on his left finger, yet again. Such left people wondering what exactly is happening between him and his husband if he is still wearing his wedding ring even after he was rumored to be served with divorce papers. At T-Squad, what was more shocking was the fact that he had taken a bold decision to shave his head bald. Somizi posted a series of pictures of himself bald-headed and in some wearing a tiara, just like he would. He captioned his pictures, "New look, new me, lol, not that deep, but deep, happy Saturday." Some friends even assumed that he cut his hair because of a breakup. You know what they say about a cut hair after breakup, a fan said. At his squad, what do you think about Somizi's bald look? Well, some fans think it makes him look manly. What do you say? Do leave your comments down below. I love you.